Mostly clear skies to start your Wednesday, and temperatures only dropped to 74 this morning. Very muggy start to the day. Our main weather feature is this high pressure ridge off to our north, and our secondary feature is this upper level low. So the high will control that heat and humidity, and the low may give us a few isolated showers and thunderstorms starting late today, and will keep the rain chances high going on into Thursday and Friday. So be prepared for it. Temperatures will warm fast. From the 70s, we go up to near 90 degrees by lunchtime. We'll see those highs peak in the mid-90s through the day today, and a few isolated thunderstorms around 3 o'clock. I think the best time for them will be during the evening drive. But there won't be that many. Most of us will just see a mixture of sunshine and clouds. Here we are at 2:30 this afternoon on our Pinpoint Predictor Plus model. You can see just a few showers out there, and then once the sun starts to set, we'll lose the majority of it, just maybe one or two thunderstorms out there late overnight tonight. But heading into tomorrow, that's when rain chances will start to go up. The heat will be out there through the day today. Real field temperatures will be close to 100 degrees. Most of that will be anywhere from 2 o'clock until 7 o'clock tonight. So the ridge of heat is just off to our north, and it will build and intensify off to the north and to the west. We'll have that upper level disturbance parked off down to our south and to the east. And the end result, at least a decent chance of a few passing showers and thunderstorms starting tomorrow and on into Friday. Rain chances will remain in the forecast for Saturday and Sunday, so there may be some rain delays up there at the golf tournament in Madison. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston. Forecast here on WAPT.com.